Hello everyone, welcome to another video on my equipment maintenance database. Today I want to show you how to add equipment to the database. So when you open the database, here's the first screen that you see, which is the main menu. If you want to add an equipment, you just click equipment and you could search the equipment by production area. So if you have an equipment in this production area, it populates it, and you close form. If you want to add an equipment and an email list, you can add individual equipment here and make sure you add an email to every equipment. Here are some of the equipments that are already added, so you can add up to 10 emails and separate them by semicolon. And if you want to search for equipment that's already on the system, you can search by putting in, by searching through the equipment serial number, equipment and serial number. So let's say we're searching for a compressor. It shows anything that has compressor on its name, on its description, or equipment's description. When I refresh, it repopulates all the equipment. So that's how you add and search for equipment or assets. If you want to learn more about the database, or if you want to purchase the database, the link is on the description below. If you have any questions, just send me an email. My email is on the description below as well. Thank you very much for staying to the end of this video.